Last year, nearly 500,000 babies were born with HIV. By 2015, that number could be zero.